I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck. I keep talking like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up. Point them skyward up. Had a dream, I was king. I woke up, still king. Slap case, nipples mine, took a milk king. So my body even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be a fucking illness in this music. The east, or it ever will be. Disagree, feel free. But from now on, refusing, never give up. Only thing I ever give up, fusing. No more excuses, excuse me. If my head is too big for this.
We're going to tell you something. It does not justify his actions. But by bullying Marshall Mathers as a kid, worse than anyone's ever been bullied, that's how Satan got him to act this way. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a peek into the mind of Marshall Mathers to show you that Satan is the evil one. Satan is responsible for the evil deeds. Marshall Mathers was just doing his best to survive and doing his best to accomplish what he was programmed to accomplish. Marshall Mathers, exalt yourself and you'll be humble. Humble yourself and you'll be exalted.
I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck. I keep struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting to light us up. Point of skyward up. Had a dream, I was king. I woke up, still king. Slap case, nipples mine, took a milk king. Till nobody else even fucking feels me. Till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be a fucking illness in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free. But from now on, I'm refusing. I ever give up. Only thing I ever give up. Fusing. No more excuses. Excuse me if my head's too big for this building. Pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you got to slick. Poppin' shit up how you flip your life around. Pocket shit, real deep, tryna keep it. Flip to you now, so you stay the same. Contact with a still cocky prick. I love it when I tell him something, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat. Busted like Buster, cause he couldn't cut. Busted, muster up, nothing brain pussy, cause he's tossing. Woke up from that pause, and now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Bustin' cause he had busted, circle around his head. Wait for him to drop dead, was it? Or was it cause some bitches wrote him off? Little hussy ass, cause he's fucking. Guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make? What you say? To keep through your bitch calls at the same. Some hoes that came on you, so come back this way. Full of place, it was dark as I was in, just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switch blade. You a haters keep changed. And let it be known that from this day forward, I wanna just say thanks. Cause your haters were taking strength. So let your bitch blade strength came out. No, God gave you that strength, and Satan knew that. God gave you that strength, Marshall Mathers, and Satan knew that. And he thought he was playing God for a fool. Little did he know. Marshall Mathers, you will be an angel of wrath, and you will be invading hell with weapons of mass destruction for a very long time. For an eternal amount of time. Just repent. In sackcloth and ashes, turn to God and Jesus and be saved. They're the badass, not you. And you will be invading hell with weapons of mass destruction, and you will be the wrath of God. Marshall Mathers, you will be the wrath of God. And there's one God. But if you overcome the world, you might can be the rap lord. Like going for two, I ain't going and buying four or five, but a harvest to Iron Man Alley. I
daddy tell me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't got to stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. And tell him how real he is, or how high I am, or how I would kill for him. For him to know it, I tried 20 times. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write to the march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career's LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shit it on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. It's what goes up must come down. You're going down on something you don't want to see. Like a hairy fox. Hour happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to happen, eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just a casket now. Ow, ow. Classic cap. Always down for the catch rate. Like a packy now. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't run to work with me. My car starts to suck. Park itself in all tunes. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked.
Satan thought. NASA Illuminati Satan thought. Why does Satan not have a counter strategy on that? Because Satan thought there's no way he'd ever save them. There's no way he'd ever save them. They're going to be down there with me. He made you the beast. He made you the false prophet intentionally. He thought, no way. God's never going to save them. He thought, no way. Yahweh. Yahweh, Satan, Yahweh. NASA Illuminati, and if it helps you any, if it helps your feelings any, he will be. He decided he's trying to get you to brainwash people so he can mentally torment them. So he can mentally torment them, NASA and Illuminati. So these videos are going to mentally torment Satan for the rest of eternity. That's why there's so many.
She doing tricks with a pussy, I can see some addiction. Tryna hold on to a nigga stack stacking up. Pure real for these fake niggas trying to jab me up. Hype nigga back it up. Claiming that we homies, boy style. That's the type of shit a boycott. Yellow for the 5-0, state troops. Any nigga with a badge, I don't even trust the boy scouts. Got these good girls hoeing out. Tell me what the fuck you know about. Being that nigga that these niggas don't know about. Then they throw you in the game and you motherfucking blow it out. Now everything is alright. Hold up. Let me get my mind right. You know everything is alright.
Yeah. I'm living like to the coffin, I'm coughing, wondering if I'm going insane. Nobody know I'm a pain, but I be killing cause I'm into the game. Now look at back and say, man, the same. All these fans wanna watch me like a Nevada, hit you with a Nevada, get you wetter than a Nevada. Ain't nobody better do it like me. I know a lot of motherfuckers don't like me, probably wanna fight me, but I just keep the peace, no need to keep a peace. I keep my enemies on a leash, please, and keep it real for the people I reach.
I'm not saying that shit for you to sympathize. Spent my whole life trying to find a light that's at the end of the tunnel. I should have realized it was inside. So lately I've been trying to get what's inside outside. So many people want to see my insides outside. I'm running city 4 hours east to south side. Where everyone outside, but don't fuck with no outside. It's going up with the ones I hold it down with. Whole city got my back on some photobomb shit. Whole city. Also, before this, I was the one who tried to go to bomb with, you know. Take the fan, take the crib, take our cars. Now we gotta take the train. Hood niggas take the game. Slave bastards take our names. 5-0 take the shot. And young souls take the blame, man. But they can't take away the light.
No matter how much they gon' shade you.
Man, they can't fuck with the light.
All the keys not my shine.
They can't. Light.
No matter how much they gon' shade you,
man, they can't fuck with the light.
All the keys not my shine.
They can't fuck with the light. Hell no, the boys that bright. Even if you take away my life, you can't take the light.
No matter how much they gon' shade you.
Got the whole city on fire. Boy, this the flow that got Steph Curry inspired. This the flow that got LeBron James finna rewire. This the flow that got my whole family finna retire. Flows on flows, I might drown in this bitch. Yeah, he found a pro, I guess I'm profound in this bitch. My dad from Louisiana, man, the smallest town. Where if they know you're brown, they might hold you down and even hold you down, man. Since I'm a son, I feel like I gotta stunt hard. I took the hand that they gave me and played the Donald Trump card. I realized counter money never felt as good as counter blessings, and the loaded mine is more dangerous than the loaded weapon. So when they take the fame, take the crib, take our cars, now we gotta take the train. And hood niggas taking chains, slave masters take our names. 5-0 take the shot, and young souls take the blame. And if they can't take away the light,
no matter how much they gon' shade you,
man, they can't fuck with the light.
All the keys not my
shine. They can't fuck with the light. Hell no, the boys that bright. Even if you take away my life, you can't take the light.
No matter how much they gon' shade you, don't let them take away your soul. No, no, no. Don't let them take away what makes you whole.